In this video, we will explain how to measure long distances outdoors with the Leica DISTO D5. Outdoor measurements are often a challenge because the laser dot is difficult to see, especially in bright sunlight. With the Leica DISTO D5 point finder, you can measure much further than the laser is visible to the naked eye. For more precise aiming over long distances, we recommend using the FTA 360 adapter. The point finder is automatically switched on as soon as the laser is activated. If the point finder should not be active, it can be deactivated or activated by pressing the zoom button for 2 seconds or in the settings. The zoom function with up to 4x magnification in conjunction with the crosshairs enables precise aiming at the target. The zoom level can be conveniently changed by pressing the zoom button. On the Leica DISTO X6 with touchscreen, zooming can also be performed using gestures on the display, similar to a smartphone. The brightness of the camera can be adjusted to adapt the display to the lighting conditions at the measurement location. This setting is easily made by using the left and right navigation keys. To ensure that the Leica DISTO is not moved when triggering the measurement, this should be done using the newly available gesture control. Activate the measurement triggering via gesture control in the settings. This is available for any measurement function. As soon as the laser is activated, move your hand through the laser beam at a distance of 5 to 25 centimeters. This triggers the distance measurement. For the most accurate aiming possible, the crosshairs in the display are aligned exactly with the laser dot. This is particularly noticeable at shorter distances. The digital point finder is available for the Leica DISTO models D5 and X6